In 2017, Pet-U-Thong and Kaimukkao collided in Petchyindee promotion at Radjadamnern Stadium. After a traditional slow start in the first round, the things escalated in the second, and Pet-U-Thong used his devastating elbow.